Pops Colin has been around, but don't let his age fool you. Old bastard can still put up a fight.
But as soon as they start protesting, blocking the road, that's when they lose me. Why can't they be patient?
That bet's Andre's mom.
You think I should ask out Alice, who works in the office?
Alice Holland. Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss, and her brother is a homicidal fucking tweaker.
Somebody there?
I'm not out of line here, Pop. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the fact that Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our asses.
Listen here. I hate those filthy communists as much as anyone else. But if I only worked with folks I liked, I'd be penniless and living in a ditch. Y'all just worry about that coon. And leave the Cubans to me.
Guess we spooked him. Maybe I should look over there.
Where haven't we looked?
No! Get the fuck off me, you big son of a bitch!
Of course.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tickfall?
I'll send my guys over, but I don't want to get in the middle of it if there's friction with you or Cassandra.
Hey, Lincoln. Gotta warn you. The next motherfucker who says to me is... Not the heat, it's the humidity. He's gonna eat through a straw for a year.
Units, be advised. There's a reported car being stolen in Tickfall Harbor. If you're in the area, please respond.